An antique small arm may be a term to explain a small arm that was designed and made before the start of the 20th century. Though the precise definition of what constitutes an antique firearm varies between countries, the appearance of explosive or the beginning of the warfare are usually used as time limits. Antique firearms are typically collected attributable to their historical interest and/or their cost. Antique firearms is divided into two basic types, muzzle loading and cartridge firing. Muzzle loading antique firearms aren't typically in hand with the intent of firing them, although original muzzle loaders is safely laid off, once having them completely inspected. However, instead are typically in hand as show items or for his or her historic worth. Cartridge firing antique firearms are additional, normally encountered as shooting items. However, most antiques made up of the decennium through the 80s were created with comparatively low carbon steel and were designed to use black powder. They were restricted to low bullet velocities and had heavily arcing rainbow bullet trajectories. However, advances in steel scientific discipline and also the advent of factory-made explosive within the early 90s gave cartridge rifles of this new era a lot of higher velocities and far praised trajectories than their predecessors. These advances, typified by cartridges like 8mm Lebel, 1886, 7x57mm Mauser, 0.303 British, and 7.62x54mm Mark created several explosive rifles factory made within the 90s quite capable of correct shooting at long distances. Many antique explosive cartridge firearms from the 90s will still contend satisfactorily in target shooting events aboard their trendy counterparts. British shotguns created between 1861 and 1890 represent a number of the best samples of custom gun making from Europe.